Hello friends, I am Dr. Daljeet Kaur and I am here again with my study notes on community medicine. The today topic is plague. As you will be thinking ki why this plague nowadays of COVID era, but I think we should share something regarding high mortality status because that plague has caused millions of death at the time when that was pandemic. So we'll go ahead with the plague is also called as black death, and that causative organism of it is Yersinia pestis or Pasteurella pestis, that is called as agent as well. So you know that in epidemiology or community medicine, always important agent, host and environment that causes your epidemiological triad. So that is how we'll be discussing the infection or mode of transmission. Okay, so it is also called as zoonosis, when the disease transmits from the rodent to human, and anthropozoonosis or zoonopoanthrozoonosis, so that is called as zoonosis. So incubation period means from the starting of the infection entry and till the symptoms appear, that is 2 to 6 days, and that is zoonosis, mainly the disease of rodents and red fleas. But we have come here as occasionally, like infections we'll be discussing agent, host and environment. Agent is Yersinia pestis, host basically Tetra indica, that is your domestic rats in India. So that is how it is, Tetra indica. Okay, basic cycle is when this Yersinia pestis infect this rat, and that rat flea, okay, that is a vector. This is also called as Chinopsila chopsis, that causes the transmission from one rat to the another rat. Okay, and then afterwards what happens, then rat flea, when this rat flea rat dies, then rat flea bite the another human, because what happens that flea bite, that infection happen, that is actually the source of infection as well, because the Yersinia pestis bacilli block the proventriculus of the red flea. So that is how it got hungry. It is not able to properly feed itself. So that is how it is very, it is also called as blocked flea. And then afterwards what happens, then it bites to whichever it gets, like human. Okay, that's how host factor is important. Host factor, like immunity is less of the human being, then this disease is more over it. And if the person is going outer climate, means usually in the men, okay, so that is how it is happening. So it is of three types in human. Okay, so bubonic plague, pneumonic plague and septicemic plague. Bubon is actually called that phoda or abscess as well. That is one of type of, it develops into the groin. Why it is in groin? Because that red flea, when it bites, it usually bites over the lower extremities, and then it goes the infection to the lymph node, and lymph node of the genital region or the groin region. So that is how it developed the bubon over there. And the patient develops very high fever, and even on the armpits, through the lymph vessels, it goes to the armpit as well. So there is no effective treatment of bubonic plague. So it is very dangerous, I would say. And then afterwards, what happens, that lymph vessels to this bacilli goes to the blood lymph vessels, and then lymph vessel to the blood vessel, then blood vessel to the blood, and then to the lungs. So that is how it is secondary. Primary pneumonic is very rare, that is less than 1%. So secondary, after the bubonic plague, that secondary pneumonic plague develops. And then septicemic plague, when over the blood, all over the blood, there is Yersinia pestis bacteria. So that is how this is very rare, but it is very dangerous. So, and then there is most commonly asked questions on vector indices. So there is total flea index, Cheopsis index and Barrow index. Total flea index is what दिस इज द टोटल फ्ली स्पीशीज पर रेट. ओके, हाउ मेनी टोटल फ्ली यू फाउंड. एंड चियोप्सिस इंडेक्स, इट इज वॉट, दिस इज द जिनोप्सिला चियोप्सिस स्पेशली दिस स्पीसीज फाउंड पर रेट, नंबर ऑफ दैट जिनोप्सिला चियोप्सिस पर रेट. एंड बरो इंडेक्स इज वॉट, बरो इंडेक्स इज द पर बरो हाउ मेनी रेड फ्ली यू फाउंड, लाइक इन वन बरो वन रेड बरो हाउ मेनी रेड फ्ली यू यू फाउंड, दैट इज कॉल्ड वैक्टर इंडेसिस. हाउ कैन वी प्रिवेंट एंड कंट्रोल द प्लेग? सो हाउ कैन वी कंट्रोल फर्स्ट केसेस, देन फ्लीज एंड देन रोडेंट्स? सो फर्स्ट विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द केस. केस फर्स्ट, द सेकेंडरी प्रिवेंशन ईयर्स कम, दैट इज अर्ली डायग्नोसिस. एंड हाउ कैन वी मेक अर्ली डायग्नोसिस? टू आइडेंटिफाई इफ देर आर वी फाउंड मेनी ऑफ द रेड्स फाउंड डेड. सो दैट इज हाउ इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू नोटिफाई टू द हायर अथॉरिटी. वाई? इफ देर आर मेनी रेड्स यू फाउंड एज डाइड, सो यू आर सपोज टू नोटिफाई. सो इवन इन दिस हेल्थ एजुकेशन इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन दिस आस्पेक्ट. द कम्युनिटी ऑफ दैट पॉपुलेशन इज एडवाइजेबल टू टू टेल टेल टू द हायर अथॉरिटी और टेल टू द पर्सन इफ दे फाउंड नंबर ऑफ इवन मोर देन 20 रेट्स डाइड एट दैट प्लेस. सो ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ दिस प्लेग इज स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिन, दैट इज एन IM इंजेक्टेबल, एंड tetramycin is in orally. So disinfection is also very important. Disinfection of sputum in case of pneumonic plague, disinfection of the area where you found this rats, you know. And how can we control the fleas? Fleas actually the vectors. If we red fleas can be controlled via insecticides. So insecticide can be DDT and BHC. If that can be in the form of dust, we have to throw the dust over that area so that red flea will not be transmit the infection to the from the red to the human. Okay, so how can we control the rodents if the rodent get infected from the Yersinia pestis or plague? So that is via mass destruction. If you think that there are the spread of the Yersinia pestis or plague has been spread, so we have to destruct the mass destruction of the rodents or rats. Okay, then yes, importantly, anti-plague vaccine. If you are suspecting the anticipated outbreak, so 1 week before we are supposed to give to the anti-plague vaccine. Chemoprophylaxis, that is a prevention usually to the veterinary workers and whoever is dealing with the rodents, and we are giving tetracycline 500 milligrams 6 hourly for 5 days. And surveillance is also important. You can go to my previous lecture or previous study notes for the surveillance thing. And yes friends, that is all from my side for today. And all the very best. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you.